When I walked through the archways, it was an amazing feeling.
My favorite memory would have to be that archway ceremony. I've never seen anything like it.
It was just a significant part of my freshman year, and it really started the year off.
It was a very gratifying experience.
Beating of the drums, the band playing, that HBCU experience that you can't get anywhere else. That's what I experienced.
You get to take a picture. So every year I look back at that picture, and it just reminds me of that experience. So my favorite experience was the archway ceremony.
So it's like, now that I've walked through the archways, now it's time to really put everything into action.
You're no longer a lamb. You're a part of this Ramley that we talk about.
I definitely turned into a ram after being a lamb, and I feel like that was the greatest accomplishment that I could officially start my college career, and it was wonderful.